Hey guys, this is Blazing Dragoon Gamer here, and I'm bringing you another episode of Kingdom of Hearts Dream Drop Distance. In the last episode, we landed in Traverse Town after defeating Ursula in the beginning of the last episode. We also met a boy named Naku, and we created Meow Wow Spirit, which we named it Heartcat. In today's episode, we're going to continue to travel in Traverse Town. We're also going to see if we can find Riku, who has been separated from us in the last episode. And we are going to bond with our spirit heart cat to raise it up a bit. So let's get into it now. You must install commands to use them in the main menu. Choose command deck and edit deck. You can sign the short command by highlighting and pressing square. To easily jump into the shortcut command, just press L1. So before we do that, guys, we are going to bond with our Heartcat spirit. As you see, guys, every time we rub, we are actually bonded and we are raising his stats. So let's keep bonding with our Heartcat spirit. As you see, guys, more stats has just been raised. It seems our spirit cat likes us rubbing him. Anyway, guys, that is enough for bonding their spirit. Plus, if you see there are no training toys. So we're gonna have to get some training toys for our spirit. So now we are going to edit our command deck as shown in the beginning when we were about to bond with our spirit. So let's take away Quick Blitz. And we are going to replace it with, let's see, Sleep, no, We're going to replace it with Sliding Dash. Now we got a new command. Now let's check the action commands. Jump, dodge, roll, air slide. There's also block. And these must be our slow motion ones. And I think that is it. We're done editing the command deck. So let's continue traveling in Traverse Town. So we're actually back here where the boxes are, guys. And we're about to fight some nightmares. We're using slow motion and we just linked up again with our heart cat. Fun move. Using more slow motion to defeat these nightmares, which we just did. We obtained useful items. We're gonna go down here. More nightmare heartless have appeared. And we just use more slow motion. Now we just use slow motion and we just step that there. Wing flying. We just obtained a fragment of some kind. And now we're gonna go down to this alleyway. Nope, we're gonna go through and we're gonna defeat more nightmare heartless. We obtained a block fragment of some kind. Let's see what's down here, guys. Nothing. Now we're gonna go down to this alleyway. More nightmare heartless appeared, and these ones look a little funny, guys, because they look like that kind of Grim Furby kind of type of thing. It seems we just entered another cutscene, guys, and now Sora has met with Naku.
I brought you Sora. We had a bargain.
What's the matter, Naku?
Oh, no! way!
The black coat guy.
Hey, that wasn't the deal. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
Don't, Neku. They're too dangerous. What? Why am I so sleepy?
I don't know what happened, guys, but it seemed something happened to Sora, and he got dizzy, and he went to sleep. And now we're going to be able to play with Riku, and we're going into the dive mode like Sora. So this time we're going to have to rack up 300 points to 600 points like we did with Sora. And it's the same thing as last dive mode game. And we're going to have to rack up 300 points before we reach that goal. And the last night, Sora got a few silver divers. Let's see what Riku will get. Ooh, that's bad. Our ring is open. And we just finished the dive mode with Riku. And we got B Silver Diver as well. Now we're in another cutscene.
Am I in Traverse Town? My clothes have changed.
Sora! Where are you?
I remember we fell overboard after Ursula attacked, and then I think we opened a keyhole. So, this must be one of the sleeping worlds. My keyblade. It just sort of popped into my hand when I needed it most. Right. It started.
Wow. Where's your portal?
Huh?
It takes something special to jump between grounds without one.
Who are you?
My name is Joshua.
What do you mean, portal?
Are we just skipping past the part where you tell me your name?
Riku.
Hello there, Riku. Portals are like gateways that link up our worlds. Apparently, the world you and I are standing in right now, well, there are two copies of it. It's been sort of split in half. Portals are what let folks like us cross between them.
There can be two of a world?
The world is as many things as people need it to be. The concept that we all live in the same world, that's just in our heads. Surely you knew. I'll tell you what, Riku. I've got a little errand for you.
Sorry. I don't trust you.
Aw, at least hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Rhyme. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
Now I have your attention. But unfortunately, I don't know where he is. If he's not in this version of the world, I can only assume he has to be in the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find Rhyme? You got it. Let's go.
Riku has now arrived in Traverse Town. Unlock Link Portal. Approach a pink dot and press X to access the Link Portal. Once accessed, you can face off against or team up. Each portal is marked with a different difficult level, so don't butt off more than you can chew. The portal won't disappear if you give up gear. So guys, we are in driver's time. And it looks like we were just destroying one of those boxes like before. You know what, let's just go ahead and check all these boxes and see what happens. You know, really much nothing does anything, but we're just gonna do it anyway. We feel like these slime boxes. I think we are gonna send this one to hit that weird looking gear. And we just leveled up the level 2 our defense for Riku. Couple more boxes, so I'll do it, guys. And that would be the last box. If we go over here, guys, you can see there are two dogs there. There's a statue. If you actually don't remember, those two dogs are from Lady and the Tramp, everybody's favorite Disney movie. Now let's go over here, guys. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna have to defeat some nightmares of Riku. So let's defeat some nightmares. Use the slow motion. And guys, that is Link Portal. Friendship Portal. Borrow the spirits. The spirits will return home after a certain amount of time. So these are the spirits we can borrow but if we open the Link Portal, guys. But we are going to do that sometime in the next episode or so. I don't know when, but I will let you guys know when we are going to use that in an episode. The Link Portal. But let's go back over here.
Joshua, why don't they ever attack you?
They being dream eaters? They won't go after you unless you're a dreamer.
That is the boy's name.
Which is funny because I've got plenty of dreams.
But they're definitely attacking me. So, you think I'm a dreamer?
Every human being is a dreamer. I had a friend once who said he never dreamed of anything. But it turned out that his were the most powerful dreams of all. You sort of remind me of him. Why don't we give your dreams shape? In this world, they take form as dream eaters, which can become great allies.
Looks like we became the Comery Bat Recipe. Now we are going to create a spirit for Riku. So let's create Riku's spirit, guys. And we are end up creating a Kurami Bat. Let's create this spirit for Riku. Yes, we want to create it. Here comes our Kurami Bat, guys. And here is Riku's spirit. That is Kurami Bat status right there, guys. No, give your spirit a name. And as before, guys, like Meow Wow, we are going to name it Heart Bat instead of Heart Cat. There you go, we just named our spirit. Looks like your heart bat and you are off to a great start.
I got you now, Joshua! Once I take you down, yo, me and Rhymes is going back where we belong.
Beat. How many times do we have to go over this? You've been tricked by that rogue in the black coat.
What? Black coats? But that's...
I'm telling you, you've made a friend of our enemy.
Just can it, alright? Your inverse psychiatry ain't gonna work. Let's go, Dream Eaters! What? Ugh, man, not cool.
Tutorial, linking with spirit. So we're gonna learn how to link with our spirit guide. Sora and Riku each link with spirits in their own unique way. Completely fill up spirit's link grudge and it will briefly lend you its power. Sora uses link attacks to team up with spirits and take on the enemy. Riku changes link style sword into spirit's power to up his command combo attack. Link grudge will refill as the spirit attacks connects with the enemy. Switch to Link Command and press Triangle to unleash an attack. Link with two spirit and simultaneously to intake powerful dual link. You can also access Link Commands by holding down the spirit short command and pressing the corresponding button. Link with your spirit to defeat the enemy. We're gonna have to defeat these enemies by linking with our spirit guide. And we're going to beat this guy here. And we just did by using the flow motion throw. That's like how I got it called that. The flow motion throw. We just obtained some kind of fragment, guys. And now we're going to just shoot the other Nightmare and Heartless with their flow motion. Link with that spirit. As you see it's going over there, guys, that actually come on, we're gonna see where he is. We're still defeating this Nightmare Heartless. Right there, guys. That is our heart that spirit. I'm just putting him in a fragment. And also, guys, before we continue to do anything else, we're going to level up Riku. So that is why we are going to keep attacking Heart Spirits. And there's actually nothing, no Heart Spirits down in that alley. So we're going to keep attacking until we can level up. Let's go down here and see if we can find any spirits to attack to level up. Nope. There we go, guys. We destroyed another spirit. We obtained another item. We are getting actually close, guys, to leveling up. It won't be that long to level up Riku. Nightmare spirits are gone. And that is a good thing, guys, because the more we attack, the more experience our characters gain, so we can level up. And we just leveled up to level 3 with Riku, guys. And also our heart bat has leveled up. So we're gonna go up here, guys. Let's see here. Use the left analog stick. Sorry, guys. There's a stick. Use the right and left control on the control pad to switch in the new commands. As you actually see there, I'm switching between command, deck, link deck, and switch deck. Just by using the left and right arrow on the control pad and pressing triangle. Activate.
You know what? Forget
now
it.
Now we're back into a cutscene.
This is stale, yo.
Playing the tough guy 24/7? I'd be worn out too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters.
I know the feeling.
Why am I suddenly
Guys, it looks like the same thing that happened to Sora is happening to Riku. Flashback, the Keyblade War. We are gonna view that now.
Long ago, in the age of fairy tales, the world was filled with light, a gift many believed from an unseen power known as Kingdom Hearts. You see, Kingdom Hearts was protected by its counterpart, the Keyblade, so that none could ever lay hands on its mysteries. But in time, the world was overrun by legions who wanted the light all for themselves, and the first shadows were cast upon the land. These warriors crafted Keyblades in the image of the original Keyblade, and waged a great war over Kingdom Hearts. We call this the Keyblade War. But though the war extinguished all light from the world, the darkness could not reach the brightness inside every child's heart. With that light, the world was remade as we know it today, with countless smaller worlds shining like stars in the sky. As for the real Keyblade, it did not survive the battle. The two elements that created it, one of darkness and one of light, shattered into 20 pieces, 7 of light, 13 of darkness. And as for the source of all light, the one true Kingdom Hearts, it was swallowed by the darkness, never to be seen again. As long as it remains there, even the brightest world will have its dark corners. After all, light begets darkness, and darkness is drawn to light. For this reason, some decided to use the Keyblade, a weapon designed to conquer the light, to defend the light instead. These were the first heroes of the Keyblade.
Glossary, the Keyblade War. A glossary entry discusses the Keyblade War. Glossary, Kingdom of Hearts. A glossary entry that discusses Kingdom of Hearts. Glossary, X-Blade. A glossary entry discusses the X-Blade. Now we're back to a cutscene with Sora.
Huh? Where is he? Huh? They're both gone. Before I fell asleep, Neku said that he and that creep in the coat had a deal. But what was the deal? Are the two of them in league? That can't be right. We never even found Neku's partner. I guess I should just take a look around.
Drop in between characters. In this game, you will alternate between Sora and Riku to progress through the story. To drop or switch between characters, just select drop on the pause screen or the main menu. The drop grudge continues to decrease as you explore the field. Drop speed. Speed or other negative stats will cause your drop grudge to drain more quickly. When the grudge runs out, you will enter bonus time and droplets will appear more often. After bonus time ends, you will drop into the next character. Now we know how to do a drop to switch between Riku and Sora. So right now let's investigate the area. As you actually remember, we were in this with Riku, but now with Sora. Oh guys, we just found a treasure chest, a small one, and we became an item. They're actually a little nightmare. This here we got the deep. And that's the other one, looks like a weird opening type of balloon. I don't know what to call it. And we just leveled up Sora to level 3. Gosh, that is amazing. So we both Sora and Riku are now level 3. Our cat is leveled up to level 3 as well. We're just leveling up here, guys. I should have looked around. So I guess we have to look around, guys, because we can't go through that one. Then we decided to destroy a box, which is really fun. And we'll do another box. No biggie. Guys, I wonder what that is right there. Well, before we check that out, let's just destroy the rest of these boxes, shall we? This is really fun to destroy these boxes, guys. I can't get enough of destroying these boxes. I think that believed to be the last box. Let's see. And yep, that is the last box. Your spirit seems to be onto something. It looks like your spirit has found some weird type portal that has shooting lightning out of it. I think we just accessed the portal and now we are entering. We are now in the same place. I wonder what that was about, guys. Going through this portal where she was landing, and I'm just being insane. I think there's something different. I don't know. We're gonna have to find out after we defeat the Heartless Nightmare. That portal is closed, guys, and I guess it has to recharge. Oh, there's more Nightmare Heartless up here. And also, you can see right there, that is one of those new portals. Like what we saw from with Riku. These are Link friendship portals that Sora can use. Be one of all the Link spirits. Now we're gonna go back on through here. Let's see. We're back where we started. Here's that alleyway actually where we went to meet up with Haku the boy. And we actually obtained some more useful items. Nightmare. I don't know if we're just going to see what's happening these guys. Just by using flow motion.
Come on.
And we just threw that guy out of here. And another fragment of Sartai has been obtained. Let's go down here. None of it actually is down here. I'm going to go over here, guys. Go up here. Actually, no, forget that. Let's actually defeat the Nightmare Heartless first. Slow motion. More Heartless let's just keep you beating the nonsense. And our Heart Cat has leveled up to level 4. Also, guys, you can see there's another Link portal right there. Also, Anyways, guys, let's go back out here. Ooh, something just happened to the mailbox. Ah, we're back where the save point is, guys. We actually know where. Ours is where we started at the beginning of the episode. And this is actually the first district we're actually in. Let's look around. Actually, guys, if you can actually see, we're gonna actually go right here. That is a Mowgli. We are going at, and he has a shop. So we can actually buy useful items to help us progress through the story. Also, we can also sell some items that we don't need it to him too, to gain some money. So we're just looking through here. I believe actually some of the right here are for spirits, and like I said, we do not have any trading toys for our spirit. So I think we're gonna buy a training toy. So let's see, we're gonna buy a blue paint gun. And we just want one. Anything else we want? I don't think so. We're not gonna resell anything yet. Anyways, let's continue, shall we? There's some more heartless to defeat. And we just increased our magic because Sora's leveled up to level 4. Okay, that guy's just shooting fire at us. Okay. Yeah, we just started here. Let's go over here, guys. Some more Nightmare Heartless. Destroy. Where is this creature? Destroy motion. And looks like we found another tiny treasure chest. Item commands let you use items in your stock, however you can only use limited number of each item per battle. So we found an item command. This number is shown in your deck. If you are out of an item, you cannot use it even if you leave it installed in your deck. So that is actually useful, an item command. So I think that's what it meant. A potion is actually an item command, guys. Like I said in the first episode, other than the magic attack. And we are just going to attack him. We just actually got a shield cookie item and another fragment of defeating the Heartless. That bear is actually going to get destroyed. And we just... Well, that's actually two bears. Heartless. Oh, we destroyed that one. There he goes. Goodbye. And another fragment of some kind of item has appeared. Man, that's some weird cafe. That we really don't need. And now we are going to see what the mailbox wants. The mailbox is actually moved. And it's revealed, I believe, like a portal of some type. Leave this area. We're not really gonna leave right now because I think there's still stuff. And also, Riku, I think there's still stuff to do with Riku. So let's keep exploring. Guess we can't go through here, guys. And not really there. Actually, the boss is blocked away, but I don't think we really can go through there. Let's see what we can do. Drop and change characters. How do we Hulk site and water panel. So there actually is certain creatures. Looks like a different creature, nightmares or what, to access different drops stuff. And also to change your characters. HP showers, more HP prizes than usual. Overcast, friends and foes receive a 20% bonus in magic. So guys, we are actually going to drop Sora and go back to Riku. When you drop, a screen will appear where you can spend drop points to give the next character a bonus. Collect these droplets, find and complete the link portal, and collect these lucky items. The above are all three ways to earn drop points. Increase strength. So these actually, we can spend to increase Riku's status by using some drop points, guys. And I think that's cool. We got our bonus for Riku. And now we are back with Riku, guy.
What happened? Did I fall asleep? Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?
It looks like that girl needs our help, guys. Some more dream nightmares. Shit. Partners there. We got attack. This is your speed too. Anyways, let's go here. Nope. Let's go find that girl, guys, and help her out.
Stay back.
Take out the Dream Eater. We're gonna have to take out all these Dream Eaters, or we gotta call it Nightmare Dream Eaters. And we just got another fragment. And we are attacking another fragment, guys. Wow, did that just weird looking deer type just shoot fire from its horns? I don't know about you guys, but that's a little weird seeing a deer shoot fire from its horns. And again, this is Kingdom of Hearts. Anything can happen. So we're just gonna continue attacking the ones that are in the Heartless. We got new drop bonus unlocked. We just received a new drop bonus with Riku.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
Track down Joshua and the Beat. So we're gonna have to track down Joshua and the Beat, guy. But before they do that, they're actually treasure chest that I believe we have to get. But we haven't. But we have to keep that in the weird pocket. And we just obtained a Google Candy Goggle for our spirit. Our heart bat is leveled up to level 4 and we received another strike, and our magic has increased. We obtained a potion from that chest, guys. There's actually another chest in there. Cool, that was destroyed. This overall. This is actually another one to destroy. We got another thing. Boom. He is gone. And more health as it appears. Here it is rather get the quest book, guys. By Riku. And his spirit pass. We're going back in the second district, guys. Like I said, we are actually going to get, there's actually another treasure chest that we're gonna have to get before we do anything else. What are we heart let's go down. No, actually we'll go sit down here for a sec. Actually there was nothing. I don't know why we actually went down here. And more of the hives appeared around this island. And we just obtained another item, guys. Looks like we're gaining lots of items by defeating these heartlets. We're going into another district area. And more heartless have appeared. Okay, guys, I actually don't know why I actually went out. Okay, now it's attack these heartless. We're good, guys. There's nothing else. And there's more heartless down here. Well, sorry about that, guys. I actually hit the pause button and realized that it was a little distracting by my phone. And actually, as you saw there, we actually obtained that chest that we were actually going to be getting. So now we got that chest. And I think we got all the chests that we were going to be looking for. We just used the boss attack for the heartless. And we're going to need another treasure. Anyways, guys, I think that is it for here. So what we actually needed to do is just get that chest. And I think now we are going to go back. Sorry. We just destroyed more heartless, guys. Anyways, I think we're just about to end this episode. We did a lot in this episode today. Anyways, guys, stay tuned. In the next episode, we will continue with Riku. And we are going to look for Josh and the Beat. And we are going to save our progress. Anyways, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. If you like this video, also give it a like. And feel free to comment on this video if you want. My link, my social media will also be linked in the description below, guys. And we actually did a lot in this episode. And like I said, stay tuned to the next episode where we are going to continue with Riku and Traverse Town. And we are going to find Joshua and the Beat. And we're about to save our progress right now. Anyways, guys, this is Blazing Dragoon Gamer here. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. And don't forget to keep it real.